No.
Yeah.
How dumb can you be? Come on. Whoa. What was that?
It's fine. That's normal.
Yeah, right. What was that?
It's normal, see?
No, it wasn't. What was that?
It's normal.
No, it's not. Is your truck breaking?
It just makes that sound. Thanks, friend. It's a little tight.
Yeah. Only a little tight. Or not. I don't want to die. Just go through the puddle.
No problem.
No problem. And there's a flowing. And there's a fountain flowing. And flowing. You're taller. Stop acting like everything's normal. You know, you're like, where I was like fully sideways. What was that?
A blog.
A blog?
A blog.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Not my fault.
Just mud on the exhaust.
Oh, I thought it like it broke down. Chocolate syrup attack! How's Frank staying there?
He holds on tight.
Oh, seriously, how?
Hold on tight, seriously.
Yeah, how is he staying there? also rainproof?
Yeah, ish.
Ish.
Stay in the truck, please.
I know.
Making progress here.
That is good. Like, how much progress?
Plenty.
Yeah, right?
Yep.
Candy. Maple candy is my favorite candy in the world. Make them deal. We're gonna be stuck here for a while. Just a moment to relax. You like maple leaf candy? One, two, three. Whoa. One, two, three, four. Yeah, boy! Three, two, one. I could be in a band, do you think?
Try to go up through these trees. I'm gonna have to cut a bunch down.
We should never went up here. Finally made it, maybe. And we're running in my car. What kind of man? Festival is this? What are we doing? Like, sorry, dead stitch. Are we making it? Did it take you that long for mom and you to do it?
No, we didn't have to winch at all.
You didn't have to? Why?
No, we just had to reposition 800 times and then finally we got up. Didn't you watch the video? I think we're in the clear now. If we get in trouble here, we can just pull it all the way to the top. Yeah.
Like, farther away, it looks way bigger.
It is big, dude. You don't think this is big?
No, but it looks way bigger because from the angle, it's just, since I'm closer to it, it doesn't look as big as it was.
This is like the craziest hill this truck has ever done. And you're telling me it's not that bad?
Well, I thought it'd be crazier.
Get out of there.